No, I just got home one evening. And and I was just walking home and it was really horrible and snowing. Because I lived on Riverside Drive in Harlem. This dream to become a dancer in Harlem. Like thinking about my $50, all I had to survive in Harlem. I was like, what's the point, you know? Fuck you. New York. I mean, I have the best muffins and bagels in the world.